Hey everyone, so we're in Zagan this morning and we're going to be going on a train to Wroclaw, which is really exciting. Yeah, doubt I doubt myself, and I'm too proud to ask for help. When you see me beside myself, I don't have to explain it, baby. Yeah, I'm over picking fights and trying to mend it with the high. Don't wanna know that I'm not right. I never have been lately, lately. Yeah, sometimes I need someone to pick me up, overdose my mind with the things I love. You can take me there when my heart. This is a 5-floor mall.
Oh, never mind.
Okay, I was supposed to be like, whoa. This is a really nice mall though. I'm on the search for a backpack because carrying my DSLR everywhere because I forgot my strap is a pain in the butt. Kinda wanna grab a wallet while I'm here because I've been very disorganized with my money. I think we found some winners. Book bag. Book bag. Book bag. Beats when my heart beats free. Take my hand in the middle of a crisis. Pull me close. Line for a pastry, and I don't know what it is, but if everyone else is eating it, I'm assuming it's good. So we're gonna get some. Show me, baby, where the light is. I was scared of a particle of silence, but you made me, you made me feel good. Place, but like in a different location. That's the place we got donuts. Well, not the same place. You're right.
King lived here. In 1659, when the castle was in a state of partial ruin.
Nearing our end of our trip to Wroclaw.
Wroclaw. No, the Wroclaw.
Wroclaw. And we're gonna end it by going by, there's like a pond lake thing here.
It's a river,
okay.
It's a waterway.
And we're gonna get a boat, enjoy a couple drinks, get a boat, and just kind of end our night before we go back to the train. Wroclaw, it's a boat.
Is it even open?
Oh my. So we didn't get a boat, it was too late in the day, it's too dark. And they said we could get a motorboat, but I just honestly,
meh, whatever. So we're gonna go, where are we going?
Bathroom.
Okay, we're gonna go to the bathroom, but then where are we going?
The panorama photo. It's a 140 meter
Bye,
by
Ron.
50 meter
Ron.
Panorama of Poland's independence.
What he said. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Literally had such an amazing time today. I super enjoyed it, and it was really nice just to kind of get away from like all the army stuff, because we've been doing like this whole fit to fight thing where we're constantly like training and training and training, getting fit to fight. So it was kind of nice to just get away and like do other things. So yeah, I don't know how good this vlog is gonna be, because like I hadn't vlogged in a while. All my videos before this were pre-filmed, so we'll see how this turns out. But I hope you guys enjoy traveling with me to Wroclaw, and I will see you guys in Germany.